In this video, we are going to learn how to arrange pictures and animate pictures for high impact storytelling. Arrange pictures is very powerful. I have a lot of logos. You can see how many pictures I have. Each one is of a different shape and size. I just select all of them, go to add-ins and say arrange pictures. And it will simply arrange them in a nice SmartArt. Depending on the aspect ratio of each picture, it will fit correctly. This is SmartArt, so I can resize it as required. Also look at the selection pane. All the original pictures are still there, they are just hidden. The diagram which was created is visible. Here is another example, multiple logos of office products. Select all of them, add-ins, arrange pictures, and it's done. The next macro is about animating pictures. Now here is an example. Here I have many pictures. These pictures are actually a process. This is step one. Open a Word document on browser. Then go to File menu, Export to PowerPoint. Choose the template, let it do its magic, and the PPT is ready. So this is a step-by-step process. I put all the pictures on one slide because I didn't want to put so many slides. But now, because all those pictures are overlapping, animating them manually by saying first this picture comes, when I click this one comes and this one disappears, that's a very painful manual process. So what do? Put all the pictures on top of each other, select all of them. In animation pane, there is nothing right now. When I click on this, you see it has created the animations perfectly. Now when I run this slide, this is step 1, step 2, step 3, step 4. I can go forward, backward, right arrow, left arrow. Let's take another quick example. So in Visio, different types of diagrams I have put here. So same thing, I'll hide all and show you one by one. An org chart, infographic, another infographic, pastel diagram, typical flow chart, and this is sales cycle. So all these I want to show one by one. And look at it, there is no animation right now. Select all of them, arrange pictures, and now you can show each diagram very easily. You can also download this add-in. It's a PPAM file. If you want to learn the programming behind it, you also download the PPTM file. In either case, after you download the file, right-click on it, go to Properties and unblock it. Create a folder called Macros and put it there. Next step is to install this add-in. Go to File menu, Options, Add-ins. Here you will see COM add-ins. Change that to PowerPoint add-ins. Click on Go, Add New, and choose the PPAM file which you just saved somewhere. Once it is done, remember to enable this checkbox. And once you do that, you will get an add-in button here or add-in tab. In the add-ins menu, you will see all the macros we have created. My friend Raj has done all the programming. This video is about animate pictures and arrange pictures. We have separate videos for other macros as well. This is a quick description of what each macro does. If you want, you can pause and have a look. So try it out and let me know if you like it. Share it with as many people as you can so that everyone can benefit from this. That's it for now. See you next time. Thank you.